We live in a developing world where things are changing from day to day. New technologies make your life very simple and much more comfortable. That's why we're here, to bring progress closer to you. We're a group of students from Faculty of Economics of University of Indiana,
and we believe that this is time for 3D printing.
With the printing is pretty simple. Firstly, we have to design an object in SketchUp or any similar tool. Then we import this object into the program called Slicer. The program creates a file that is later on sent to the printer. This program slices the design into hundreds or even more horizontal layers. These layers are then printed one atop the other until the 3D object is done. Our customers would also be regular people who will be interested to have a unique 3D product, or people who will be looking for special presents for birthdays or anniversaries. We also believe that we would attract innovators who would need prototypes of their final products, and so on. There is plenty of possibilities.